Hello to all our viewers from the Magello circuit. The first qualifying session is about to begin. It's going to be a real battle getting through to the second phase. The session will enjoy great weather, and the sun is raising the temperature of the asphalt. This is good news for the riders. They won't need to spend much time heating up the tyres. There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time. He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far. Here we are, back at the track, waiting for the second qualifying session to start. 18 riders classified, but only one will start. There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick... We are taking things inside the pit, where the team is waiting for the rider to come back. That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hi, motorcycle fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. Not long to go now and...
Thank you.
While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto3 race final ranking. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's... Welcome to all our viewers from the region of... His bike is ready and the rider is getting ready to sprint on the track.
Thank you.
We're back from the pit lane where the rider is returning to his team. He probably wants to reveal... We're back at the circuit for the second qualifying session. The first riders are about to get on the track. His bike is ready and... It looks like there won't be need for further confirmation. Now he will probably analyze the last few laps. That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the Moto3 race in just a few minutes. A few more minutes and the Moto3 race will begin. Right now, we are at the starting grid, waiting. Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have... We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few... Just a few moments to go and the cat...
We'll be right back.
While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at